Electrolux controller and to American Home. Pangit na tingnan. Oh. Bulok na. Tsaka ito naman si American Home. Sira yung mainboard. Always. Laging issue. Sira
don't
si
buy
mainboard,
digital. It's prone to the insect. Reason of malfunction. Just like a car, manual type is the best.
Tatanggalin ko lang yung heater kasi yung heater hindi na kailangan. It's microwave lang kasi microwave na lang naman to control eh. So, okay. Let's start.
Let's measure first the control panel.
Sukat muna.
Una, heater muna. Bakas muna.
No. Control. Control muna. Testing.
The measurements is okay, so let's proceed to removing the control panel, harness, and etc. You need to picture the timer or screenshot so you're not confused later. Now, remove the harness, switch and etc. of the digital microwave. Let's test the manual control, if it's fit to our project.
So, mukhang pwede naman, hindi naman masyadong pangit tingnan.
Looks like it's fine.
Mukhang okay naman siya. Gawa nga na yung holder is silver. And then silver din. Okay. It's okay. Good looking. Try. Hindi, important man nga sa pagka-convert comparison ng relay. Ayan. Dapat same sila ng not relay, switching. Dapat same sila ng switching. Dito sila nagkakatalo sa switching eh. Ng digital tsaka manual. So ang gagawin natin mga sir is comparison muna tayo ng itong si-save natin, yung si American Home tsaka yung galing doon sa Electrolux yung control. So dapat same sila ng switch. Kahit hindi na tayo magkukuha ng diagram kasi ang plano dito mga sir, pag same sila ng switching, protection switching sa door niya. Tapos yun nga, kailangan mag-eksakto sila ng diagram ng mga switching niya. Tatlong switch. So sa taas is normally close. Ilawan natin, malulubat yung cellphone ko. Ayan, normally close. Only normally close sa taas. Normally close din dito sa kabila. So sa gitna is same din yan, tatlo lang din. Wala, nandun sa kabila yung ano niya, diagram. Ayan. Sa kabila din. So same lang din to itong mga sir. Kahit ano kasi tatlo naman eh. Mas, ibig sabihin may normally close, may normally open sa gitna. So normally close din sa ilalim. Nakalagay siya sa normally close sa ilalim. Same. Normally close din doon sa kabila. So wala silang magka-diferensya. So ano nga mga sir, kahit di na tayo magsusulat na yung diagram, dati kasi nagsusulat ako diagram sa nakapanood sa vlog ko na iba dyan. May nagsusulat pa ako, pero ngayon ang gagawin natin para mas madali, transfer.
Much better transfer to transfer all the harness except the main components of it.
Kahit iwan na lang natin tong magnetron niya. Pares din naman magnetron eh, E522. E522. Pares na parehas. So, yun ano, may iwan yung controller niya. May iwan yung transformer, magnetron, capacitor, may iwan yung system niya. Ang kuhaan natin is wirings lang. Wirings lang yung kuhaan natin. Ililipat natin doon ng buo. Alright. Continuous the videos.
Let's mark the fan connector to easier to locate. The last, but not the least, is how to remove the turning plate. No need to destroy the cover, because it's not easy to fix or return that, so we decided to cut the connection, then destroy the cover. I remember this cover. If you remove this, you need to repair the cover. So I decided to cut the wiring of that turning plate. Set aside that harness, that's what we need. We remove now the old harness of digital microwave. So now, let's put the manual control harness and switches. We need to remove the heater, no need to this project. Thank you. So now, let's continue. We lucky, because it's the same fan, so it's the same holding screw. It's the same switch too, so it's easy to install. Let's terminate now the connection of a turning plate. This small motor is to 2-0 vac, that means, there is no polarity, so you can't mistake. Then, after the test, there is no power, we found out that the cover has a problem to the case of the timer switch. He can't touch the switches under. We decided now to cut, we don't other choices. Thank you. Let's test now if it will work.
Hindi na kasi uso ngayon yung ano.
Now he has the power, but we found out that the fun is not working.
Netflix na kasi yung Netflix.
Let's check if having a resistance. No resistance, so we try to solder the lost connection of it. I always encounter this kind of problem, in his fun. Let's try again. Wow, it's working. Please don't forget to subscribe and push notifications. So that all of it, sir, no need diagram, just transfer all the switches and harness only. As usual, we used cable tie to hold the vibration of the timer.
See you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe.